Okay, so we're back in, hold up. There we go. So we're back in First Ascendant, the final beta for the full release of the game, which I still don't know when the release date is, but, yeah, so where do we leave off? I think the last video I was just on Discord running with some friends trying to help them out. So it might seem kind of random in between videos. We're back to regular scheduled gameplay for the remainder of the demo. And so right now I'm using Volby. So first off, during this beta, what they did different, and I didn't talk about this earlier, they give you currency to use. And I don't know how well you guys can hear my voice, but they give you currency to use, and you can just go to the Descendants menu, and you can just buy them with the currency that they give you. So even if I wanted like Ultimate Lepic, you know, I could get them. Ultimate Vanessa, Vesa. I didn't really care to play with either one of those. The main ones I wanted to play with last time was Kyle and Volby. I think Volby had just got introduced in the last beta. I wanted to play with Freyna, but I'll try to play with her before the beta is over if I get to her. Right now, like, Volby kind of has my attention because I like the way she, I like her skill set. So we're gonna go to the sterile land. We're gonna do these. So we unlock Bunny through regular means. That's the worst part, the waiting. One thing about this beta that kind of got me was that it seemed like they did say that the gameplay was unstable, so I can't really, like, you gotta turn your settings down to low just to make it work. Hopefully I can do this solo. Matter of fact, I think this was the last area I was in during the previous beta. Did you let it happen? Ooh, see lag. But you haven't let your guard down. Those boldest cyborgs have had quite a few upgrades. You may suddenly encounter powerful units that aren't in my deck. Ooh, damn. Really? She's a learning curve, I'll tell you that, considering that I played Ajax most of the time. She's a big, big learning curve. See what other weapons I have. Do I have anything that'll shoot faster? I know I got the Magnus assault rifle. She has no skill module. I'm trying to get the other 21. I don't hold on to these for long. I just turn them into junk when I find a better one. They only give you so much space in the inventory. Defense 62. 31. If I can get these other two Tomb of Vanguard memories, I can get some bonus stuff for it. 17. Gold drop, shield recovery, and combat. Scout rifle. I'm gonna have to upgrade those. Was shooting at me. Oh, there's somebody else coming up here.
A communications deception transmitter at the Focus base is operational. Descendant, you need to protect the transmitter while it is operating. If the diversion works, we can detain a number of enemies here.
think I had something. Should have been it. The thing about Volvi that's difficult is that most of her shit is like AoE damage. That's most of her skills. And her ultimate is like an entrapment. Oh, I remember the last place I ended up was we was in that building that had those platforms on it.
I've sent you a supply box. Please place a sample in it and send it on the helm. This mission is also part of the diversion tactics.
They're supposed to be here. Oh, there you go. Well, the other two popped up. To adjust the camera rotation. battle. Reach level 9 with her.
How pathetic. A full operation for such a minor target? Yes, the Kolon Special Forces aren't that special after all. I've sent you a more appropriate mark, so you can show me what you can really do with those highfalutin skills of yours. Get it together, come on!
Check these weapons. These weapons. Magnus assault rifle. Got. I'll head down. Oh, they already got started. Boom. Request combat.
All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
This is Sharon. I'm transmitting to all Allied forces deployed to this operation. We have an urgent development requesting backup. Number 17 has received details.
I'm gonna head back.
17, Kolon Special Forces, at your service. Descendant, we have an urgent report on Sharon. Her composition is near the Vulgus Munitions Factory. Thanks to her diversionary tactics...
I think this is when we had to fight that electric dude in that... in that building.
Specializing in defense missions. It's armed with arcade tracking functions. And it seems the Vulgus already know about the Arnhardt excavation site. I was told that the ancestors' data was tightly guarded at Kingston. If the Vulgus have gained access to it, however, then this rigorous level of security makes sense. For the moment, Sharon has requested an attack on the repository's core facility for the Vulgus command. Once the Vulgus have vacated the factory, she intends to try and infiltrate it again. Descendant, you and Jeremy have to launch an attack on the repository.
Are you sure this guide can be trusted? Didn't you guys win at Kingston?
Descendant, I am at a loss for words. The ancestors' data that the Vulgus obtained in Kingston was formatted in such a way that it could not be fully viewed until all of the data packets were combined. The Vulgus managed to transmit around 90% of the data. Defeating our commander prevented them from transmitting the remaining 10%. But they were able to reconstruct the missing 10% themselves and read all of the data. How is that possible? I need to analyze this. Descendant, you need to continue your search for the Arnhardt excavation site. If the Vulgus enter it first, they may destroy the entire site after they find what they want. We must hurry.
Matter of fact, I need to drop this in fucking storage. There are so much of this extra stuff I don't need. Ooh, nah, I don't want to dismantle. Oh no. Shit. I didn't want to put that. Come on, bro. What the hell? Some of the stuff I don't need. That one. Some of these obviously I'm not gonna use. That one. That's a hand cannon. What's this? This a hand cannon or it's a handgun? So, I do have a hand cannon. Oh shit, well fuck it. I'm not gonna bother with it. She would really need a lot of, she would really need a lot of MP. It's not even like a question. Her whole thing is being able to just spray water around and damage people. Time another one showed up. Really?
Source tags disabled. Mission relay terminated.
What to next? Just gotta keep going east. Ooh, and I did not reload my gun. No fucking way. Start that. I need to change this because I don't have no weapons, no ammunition for it. Oh, I don't remember this. What the hell? They led me in here and I can't even get around.
retreated as soon as the battle at the mining site was over and headed toward a facility. It looked like he planned to do so from the beginning. I wondered what he was up to, but he actually did us a favor in the end. I think the Ironheart excavation site is a pretty hastily built structure. Check. Multiple security devices guarding the entrance. Check. Commander level Vulgus disappearing inside. You can see how it all adds up, right? I need to assign missions to all operatives to shut down the facility's multiple security devices. It'll require... Let's move. We need to get...
I kind of want to skip the
monologue. Not even my RK can penetrate the quantum barrier of these security devices. Those rust buckets have put some thought into this.
Restrictor zone. Guess we can't move that just yet. Oh, I think this is the one that gave me trouble. Cause it was that dude that was sitting on top of that that mine. Yeah, I remember this. This is the one that gave me trouble. This is the one that used to give me hella trouble. When they would come in from the left, they would try to rush it. I mean, they would try to come in from the right. It started from back here. Like, I remember. They started from back here, then they popped up from the right. Yeah, right here. And there was one that would pop up right there that was like a mini boss. That would be like annoying as hell. What does blue ball with?
Thank you.
guess that'll be it. Damn it. I really want that thunder fang, whatever the hell that gun was. Frame drops are ridiculous. I could have sworn I put this shit on unlimited. really. They just bullshit the hell out of me.
Bogus reinforcements detected. Internal facilities destroyed by terrorists.
Why don't I want to control it? Bro, why my controller stalled? Are you serious right now? My controller was stuck for a minute. What the hell? It's more red ammunition around here. I need to change guns. I don't even think I'm going the right way. Where the hell is this exit? You know they wrong for some of these infrastructures. Right? I'm supposed to get around. I don't even know how the hell I get in there.
So, I'll repeat myself one more time, since they're here too. It looks like it'll be a guide-related mission from this point on, which means I can't have anything to do with it, right? You're the one who told me I should be in a supporting role, Sharon, yeah? Since I can't connect to the guide. Maybe I will sit in a cell and get some rest. It's been a while. Last time I was there, it was really fun. I'm not sure who blabbed about my secret operation, but had it been carried out, not only would we have the Iron Heart, but Corell's heart as well. I guess that's just my little walk down memory lane. Have fun.
Sharon, give me the order and I will track him.
Let him be. Descendant.
I'm kind of skipping the dialogue because I've seen this for like two betas and I just really want to get to the.
Arcade use. We'll join you as soon as we can.
Don't worry. You've seen what they're capable of.